if you guys like the content, please don't forget to subscribe.
It means
over
a
there.
Lot.
Buttons over there.
Is it there?
That's just one way you can support the podcast.
That's right.
Yeah, subscribe right there.
But some guys are just like soft. But not necessarily.
I never believe that.
I don't know, man.
You know, sometimes they say that some people, they have that feminine, like this, you know what I'm saying? The Key and Peele, they had one skit, they call it the Goose Show. Or the
No clue.
But they were saying, when do we get to see the Goose Show? Then they're like, what's a Goose Show? They're like, you know, like...
Oh, I remember the gay wedding advice.
Yeah, some people say that people who are very...
feminine?
Expressive, yeah, expressive, hands movement.
Very expressive with their... body language,
yeah.
That they are just that way, but they actually love to bang girls. But I never believed that, man. I just think, in the closet, get out.
But no, I don't think so. There's some feminine guys out there for sure.
Soft but doing boy. This though, you know, you can be feminine.
Oh, the Goose Show. Oh, no.
You can be
not
feminine.
If you do the Goose Show, I don't think so.
If you're feminine in, just based on your interests, you know, people would say, that, oh, that's quite feminine, you like doing ballet, you know. But if you're, you know, Goose Showing all the time,
I don't know, actually, because I know some guys who are quite feminine, but they're not, not gay, yeah.
But do they Goose Show? Okay, I know what you mean, like, I have some feminine guy friends for sure, but do they Goose Show?
Goose Show.
I don't think they Goose Show.
I don't know, I've never actually seen
a guy fair enough, I think a Goose Show is restricted for gay people.
Oh,
really?
As to my own knowledge.
it's so, like,
what do you call it?
Grey. Yes, it's so grey, like, you'll never know any gays. Yeah. Have you had a gay person hit on you?
Oh, shit. Yeah, bro.
In the gym, right? I bet you had it in the gym.
You seem like, yeah, you would.
Dude, I've had a lot, man. A lot of times. You just come up to me like, talk to me. How you do this, I've nothing wrong with this person is gay, but just don't disturb me. When I'm working out.
You're touching me like...
He did it.
That was non-consensual.
You know
what? Went on when he went home or probably went to the bathroom for a while.
Oh man, I don't want
to. Man, oh man.
Tissues on tissues.
Shit. Speaking of which,
shooting
Brian,
ropes. What's up?
Do you think you give off a?
Yeah, I got it a lot of times.
Me too. Man.
Right,
Ben also.
Ben,
I never heard.
Maybe because you are
small size.
No, not small size. He has a. He's very out there. Right.
A girl tried to convince me to be like your Ben, your bi, like cause she wanted to treat some. Then I'm like,
me, am I? Yeah. Brian, you give off gay vibes.
No,
I have gotten a lot of like questions like, hey, Brian, hey guys, is Brian gay?
Say that. See who are those names right now?
I mean, I can't recall.
Can't recall.
But you know that, right? I'm sure you get it as well.
They said it to me straight away.
Yeah, but I don't know why. Like, you don't do ghost shows, right?
Goose shows.
Yeah, you don't do ghost shows, right? You're not.
One of the reasons why I used to wear that the gym attire, it was I chose the
the tight one is
not the tight ones, not only the tight ones, the neon colours, dude. I liked the neon colour. I liked it, you know. Then after I realized I can't like what I wanna like because people are gonna judge me.
Fuck that, bruh.
But I still wore it.
Okay.
Yeah.
But sometimes I feel like girls ask, because like a lot of girls ask me also, like straight up in my face, like girls I met for the first time. Then I just think like, is there a way of trying to ask whether I have a girlfriend?
So
I don't know.
So the first time Ben said that to me, right, that sometimes a girl says that is because they think that you're, because they're shy. They just want to, you know, start an opener.
Oh, okay, maybe.
So they say to you, are you gay? The night itself, we went to a club. Example. And then there was a girl that I just went and talked to a random girl. And she was quite shy, like quite shy. And she said that to me the first thing. Are you gay? And the first thing she said to me.
Mm-hmm.
Then I just kissed her. Yeah, it's like, what you say about me?
Respectable woman.
What you say about me, ho?
Oh, no. Respectable woman.
So stupid, right?
Yeah.
We reached the end. But I know you want more. Is that encore?
That was a very interesting episode.
Everyone ran out. Yeah.
We got everywhere for that fucking episode.
This is in general, like just a rimming session.
Yeah, man.
Rimming? A full circle.
Okay, what's full circle? Nah, man.
What's that, dude? Alright, that's it for this week, guys.
Ciao. See ya. Let's get it.
Let's go. Come on, baby.
Come on, baby. Missing my homies. I'm missing my oldies, my brothers, my crowdies. We all went to court, but before only courts that we knew were the ones where we were shooting.